Tell me where it hurts.
Here.
Why were you holding your arm?
Here.
So today marks the anniversary of the Treaty of Waitangi, which was signed back in 1840 between the British Crown and 540 local Iwi chiefs. So we're gonna walk around Queenstown. There's a Reggae in the Park festival happening right now for Waitangi long weekend. Ling's been wanting to try this thing in Queenstown. You kind of see it popping up. A lot of bars seem to advertise it. It's called the espresso martini. It's one of those drinks that you have to find the right time in the day because you don't want to be drinking it too early because it's you know, it's got alcohol. You also you don't want to drink it too late at night because it's got espresso in it. I think 3 o'clock in the afternoon is a it's a socially acceptable time to
consume. Now we're
consume.
Going to the festival.
But where is it? Isn't it?
It's back there.
So go
then
get
we're
it.
We're going to be missing the festival. What time is this ending at? Six.
Five. It's yeah. Three. Six. 3 hours. And every day, the paper boy brings more. And a roadie. Cheers. Public drinking in Queenstown except between the hours of 8 p.m. and 5 a.m. or something like that. I would know because I made that mistake accidentally. The cop kind of just pulled me aside and said, "What you got there, mate?" And I was like, and right away I knew that I wasn't supposed to be drinking past a certain hour. I just didn't know what it was. And then she politely told me that you're not allowed to be drinking alcohol after 8 p.m. so kindly tip it in the rubbish bin nearby, which I did. The most polite police, because if this was Boston, it would have been a completely different story.
He came in.
He comes in the same boat. Better
I've been to the Philippines.
Oh, nice. Beautiful island, right?
Bro, even like balut.
Tried it.
Oh yeah, man.
And actually, it doesn't taste too bad. It doesn't taste like anything.
You put pepper, salt.
Yeah, a little vinegar.
Vinegar.
Pop it in your mouth.
It's good.
Driver, and they're being denied this because of people who continue doing stuff like this during a time of COVID. Like, it sucks. And like, I'm taking all these pictures and videos, I don't want to post them.
Look after each other, get home safe.
I love it.
Hey, my brother!
What happened to your arm, bro?
Bro, you didn't know. I had a rugby match and my shoulder was fucked up.
You're playing rugby?
But I'm not a rugby player.
Shit.
You see, that's the result of it.
I saw you on the dance floor, like trying to dance.
Yeah, but I can't move my two shoulders very well, so I'm dancing with one arm.
Yeah.
So good.
At least you're dancing.
Yeah, at least you're dancing.
Yeah. I see you.